stomach churns, legs struggle to find their footing. Fire and chaos assail every sense. You shut your eyes. In the dark, Lady Shah can guide you. The mission, the artifact. Many were sent to retrieve it, and now only you remain. You must survive and bring it to Baldur's Gate. To the Mother Superior. Such an insignificant seeming item. You know nothing of its purpose, only that you must protect it with your life.
What? Where am I? Damn thing. Coffin would be more inviting. Have to keep pushing. Dead. Hopefully most of its friends are in the same condition.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Come to save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
The enemy! So many enemies! Remove us
from this body!
From this case, free us!
Swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. An opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. creature seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands.
We are free.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not
hear it?
We will not survive here.
We are needed
to navigate.
We are needed to leave
this realm.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh! My head! What is this? Squall. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
The artifact. You and others were to seize it from the Githyanki. She may prove to be a foe, but for now offers aid.
We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Denise!
have to keep moving.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle.
Better take a look.
Now, to the helm.
We need to keep pushing forward. I don't want to test how much punishment this ship can take.
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Better not get too close, might be toxic.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
With the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves? We will connect them.
Let's see the
camera. Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
Time to strike. No time to waste. I will not know failure.
Ready. On I go.
taking position.
It's Kral. Hurry, before they strike.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.